I think these days, I would say if I'm a brand owner, I would really focusing on developing the branding of my brand, the long-term notion of the brand. Today, the world is changing a lot. We have people who replicate your products or do whatever you do, and having a strong brand, whatever industry you're in, whether you're in a cosmetic, car brands, it's very, very important to keep branding. Otherwise, you're going to lose out.